My innovation was a new wound closure system using dual lock fasteners, which work somewhat like hook and loop fasteners, but they use tiny micro-replicated plastic mushrooms to interlock, and it would create a much better healing condition for the wound.